This week, we're going to define who we are, where we are, and where we are going. And it is breathtaking.
I never accepted anybody telling me that something is impossible.